Alright, we're about to pour the candy onto the table. And it's still pretty hot to work. But because we're doing three different colors, three different flavors at once here, we got to keep these covered to keep them hot. And as the candy cools, we'll run out of time if we don't get this going. So we need to pour this. This is sugar at over 200 degrees Fahrenheit. Get it to shut it off the mic.